Hello and greetings. I am Christian Galladro, Chief Executive Officer of Swirly Straw Studios. As an animator and storyteller of 10 years, I have been running the course of my new studio and here to share what's bubbling in the cup of the Swirly Straw. Starting off, that has yet to pop is one of the most challenging and rewarding projects to this date. Birds of a Muse is the studio's latest film. Birds of a Muse is set in the San Antonio Zoo, a place where you'd find familiar creatures living their prosperous life, such as Felix the Flamingo, who lives his life as an exotic bird we see on one standing leg, but wants to set himself astray to the outside of his home. And when he does, he discovers something that completely changes his nature by pursuing drag and taking that one-legged step on the stage. This film is a reflection of queer identity and self-discovery, celebrating the nature and behavior of being yourself and proud. Here is a new look at the film.
Hey, my feathered fellas, I'm here.
Why do you take the risk to fly out your exhibit? You're the only one of your flock that stands out, literally.
They don't even know what they're about to see. All I know is that people had loved us in the zoo. Why not outside?
This is my exhibit. What are you watching me for, you creep? It's best you stay where you are before you get hurt. I'd stop flying if I were you.
Follow my feathers. It's beautiful. It just keeps getting better. What do you think they're doing in those buildings? Getting snacks?
I just wanted to know if it amuses me. I feel great.
He thinks he could just go out there and all of a sudden, bam, he's loved?
And I want to do it again. We all want to. I knew you were a princess, my lady. And then one day, a queen like me. I just want to be brighter. The color never fades.
Never mind.
Next, let's all go into the Balboa as we visit the Snack Attack Snacks in this brand new short, featuring the theater's foul inspector. The snacks hate to stay each month. Next is a new series announced previously this year that will take you 2 decades before Snack Attacks. Sit back, relax, and don't forget to scream for the team. Here's Touchdown Dusk Dawn. We take you to the rumored to be haunted high school, Monte Noche High, where we meet the shadow of its home team, the Growlers. a group of paranormal misfits who play a game of football to protect their school from rival invaders. The team captain is Judd Jabberwock, a lizard man who is rumored to be the school's Loch Ness Monster. That also serves as the team's running back. By his side is the team's quarterback, Arizona Garcia, a real human student who at night is Scorpion Girl, kind of like the Mothman but younger and a bit of a wisecracker. Let's not forget the remaining team that will bear you into the field. Forrest Keith, a woodman from Woodshop who is a great tackler, Edie, a gender queen from the art studio, and Moda, who thinks the whole idea of playing in football is like playing a role in theater. Touchdown Dustdown is coming exclusively 2024. Here's a small sneak peek animatic at one of our 5 episodes.
Red stars? That's not a bad sign, right? You literally almost got sucker punched.
This series isn't the only series set at night. Only this time, we're far away in the city of New York. Yet strange things do occur, but it's no stranger to the city. Here comes Zoom and Mocha. After closing time at Central History Museum, many of the exhibits that seem realistic to us become real at night. Oh, and yet they're free to take their nights out and do what they want. Such as going to new restaurants, partying at clubs, or seeing a Broadway show. Only two specific creatures aren't too familiar with getting out there, and that's where we meet Zoom and Mocha, a squid and a whale whom appear as the typical display duo that duels, but in real life, they're good friends. They're just good friends who just like to chill at coffee shops, but try to work together to fit in. Well, there you have it. I hope you enjoyed this lineup of what's to be coming from Swirly Straw Studios. It's completely bubbling, and it's ready to pop and be shared with the world. Well, as Oscar Bunt says, let's watch some!